This is a GoPro HDR output, connect the iCapture Grabber Car, US and connect to the iPhone, live streaming, Facebook Live now. Live, this is live.Sony AS3 overall support camera. This is iPhone. HDR output. Connect the iCapture Grabber, Fairphone iCapture HDR Grabber card. And become USB, convert USB, connect the lighting to USB, convert into the iPhone.This is a Sony IS1 Little Video Slider. Okay. And this is Fairphone iCatcher Grabber Package Backpack iPhone Sony IS Little Live Streaming with iPhone. Okay.Hi everybody, today I will set up Fairphone iCatcher Grabber Car walking with your bicycle. This is a bicycle. Okay, how to set up? Okay, this is the shipping package. This is USB cable, micro USB cable, and lightning to USB 3 camera adapter. This is made by Apple original. This is Fairphone iCatcher Grabber Car. Okay, I will set up.I was capture Grabber Car with the bicycle. Okay, how to set up? Okay, this is prepared by yourself. This is bicycle adapter, and the lightning charge cable. You need prepare by yourself. iPhone, power bank, and HDMI cable.This is a backpack, okay? We will set up how to that work with your bicycle. This is a Fairphone iCatcher Grabber Car, micro USB cable, connect. And this is the USB cable. USB cable connect the lightning to USB 3 adapter, connect. Okay, and this is a lightning charge cable.Connect. Okay, you will see the two type A cable. Okay, and this is the charge for the iPhone. This is provide the power for the iOS capture Grabber Car. Power bank. Okay. And then.This is micro USB, micro HDMI cable, connect the Fairphone iCatcher Grabber Car. You will see two cables. This is micro HDMI, this is lightning to USB. Okay, we will set up in the bicycle. Use this one. Fix it. Okay, this is.Backpack. How to do? Together, okay. And you can see the two. This is micro HDMI cable coming in. And then, this is the iPhone. Okay. Let us set up. Okay. First, when you connect it and turn on your control center.Please see You can see the Ethernet, the wire. This is Ethernet. Okay, sorry, Ethernet. And then see, you will see the media link live. And then you will see the IP address, 172.20, and the blah, 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 blah. Okay, after you see this IP address, please turn on your app, media link live. Okay, the video is from the camcorder. Okay, you can see. Okay, the video is from the Sony camcorder. Okay, and then we will set up the YouTube live. This is YouTube live. YouTube live. After you set up, this is YouTube live. Okay. Test. Okay, I will link my another. Okay, and then allow. Finish. Okay, you can see the YouTube live. Okay, YouTube live. This is YouTube. And then select which one. Okay, this one. Live. Go. Okay, this is YouTube live. You can see YouTube live. Okay.